from Southern California.
I'm
So it's hard to walk away. We'll be right back.
How's everyone feeling tonight? I'm good, man. We're wrapping up the end of this tour, and it's been an honor and a privilege, man. This has been one of the best fucking tours ever. And Salt Lake City, you guys do not disappoint, that's for damn sure. I feel like Salt Lake City always fucking shows up, though, ain't that right? I came through here playing in another band a few years ago, and we went through Arizona, you know, on a Monday night, and there was maybe four people there, and, you know, we were playing for the bartenders and the crew. And then we got to Salt Lake City, man, and there was like 40 people in that room, and it was cool. That's just what you guys do, man. So thank you. Thank you for loving music. Thank you for being here with us tonight. Thank you, Social Distortion, for having us out on this tour. This tour is special to me for a number of reasons, but you guys make it that much more special. So thank you. Give yourself a hand. I wrote this song during a pretty interesting point in my life, and I wrote it from the point of view of the person struggling, but also the families of the people struggling. You know, whether that be mental health, suicide attempts, depression, anxiety, drug addiction, alcoholism, terminal illness, whatever it may be. And if one person can get something out of this song, then it's worthwhile, man. So I hope it resonates with someone. This song's called Hold On. I'm not afraid to How's everyone doing out there? You guys have been a great crowd, thank you so much. Check out a song, man. You skip the best one? We're gonna sing a sad song now, if that's all right. They're all sad songs, right? The song's called I'm Your Ghost. We have each other. We got a couple more songs, if that's alright. And then we'll fuck off right back to California. Actually, we gotta fuck off to Reno first. I want to thank Social Distortion one more time for having us out on this tour. It's an honor and a privilege. This song's called Back Again.
I'm gonna take you outside. and